welcome to the Paisa Vasool 2016. So, where the food is the most trending of all, the Punjabi styles has taken over the Chennai ruling. We are here at Lee Chaska, which is the most amazingly trending stall on the Twitter. Here we have Bhavuk Manmohan, who are presenting you with the Bhayankar Lassi. So Bhavuk and Manmohan, how is it going?
Oh, it's amazing. I mean, the response of the audience is excellent. Means like we begin with the expectation of that we might not be able to sell even 100 glasses, but luckily we are the most trending on Twitter now, and that has helped us the most. And why? Because we are like continuously selling on the shakes, and people are loving it, and they are spreading the word. And when it's not about making money actually, but when people say and tell you that right, yeah, that let's drink the Oreo shake at Paisa Vasool at 24 number stall, so that gives a real happiness to the heart. And I mean, it's the group effort of everyone like Bhavuk and Naveen, Gagan, Maitri.
The team Lee Chaska is here.
Yeah, the team Chaska is here.
Hanish.
Okay.
How's it going? Guys, retweeting the most?
Yes. So we just got to know that we are the most retweeted stall here at Great Lakes. So we would like the BPR team to spread the word and have and enjoy Manmohan special lassi and Bhavuk's mango slush and mojito. This is something to die for.
Come guys, and enjoy.
That's really amazing. It's good to see Punjab having its overrun in Chennai. Bhavuk, how do you think that it is going to go over the next evening and tomorrow?
Next evening is going to be definitely good. Good luck to Manmohan, me. The Paisa Vasool event has been a real success. Thanks, BPR, for the Twitter thing.
Thank you. It's great to hear that. Keep rocking, guys.